Who comes to taunt the caged bird now?
Hopeless. I can't fix it in time. We're ruined. Who's there? Wreckers. Please don't kill. I knew you'd show up. I knew Bergen was wrong about you. And you must have chased off those Wreckers or you wouldn't be down here. Well, that's Crisis 1 solved anyway. Only Crisis 2 and Crisis 3 to go. Crisis 3 is right here and right now. I should be up top at the moment, trying to convince everybody to make me the new mayor, but our irrigation system is about to blow sky high. Voting's gotta wait, otherwise Highpool is going straight down the drain. Those damn Wreckers lobbed a bomb over the wall that shook up our irrigation system and busted the pressure regulator. It also shorted out half of our electrical system, and we've only got enough juice to keep a few lights on at a time. Killed the radio, too. I'm using the backup system to let off some of the pressure, but it's building too fast. If something isn't done very soon, we'll lose all our water and all our topsoil in one big bang. Are you here to help? If the system blows, all the water will drain out of our reservoir at once. We'll be dry for months. The whole region will go thirsty. When the water drains from the reservoir, it's going to flood our fields and take all our topsoil with it. Those wreckers already burned our current crops to the ground. If we lose the soil too, we won't be able to grow our own food for years. All right. Mayor Vikstrom said you were coming to use the tower for some kind of experiment. He's not here anymore, but I suppose it's okay. However, the breaker flipped during a short and cut off power to the radio. Thank God I was smart enough to place that on a different generator than our lights. So it'll have enough juice for you, but someone needs to reset the breaker and flip the power back onto the radio. Pretty low priority on my list right now, but it's located in Section 6 in the middle of the complex. Crisis number 2 is the rest of the wrecking crew. They're like weeds. If you don't tear them out by the roots, they'll come back stronger than ever. I've been asking Ranger Citadel for months to find their camp and get rid of them, and nothing ever gets done. If you want us to keep sending you water, you gotta get these guys off our back. Permanently. But that'll have to wait until Crisis 3 is sorted out. No time for questions. We'll talk once I fix the system. Poor Mayor Vikstrom got killed on the walls yesterday. And now we gotta vote for a new mayor. I don't really want to replace Vikstrom, but if I don't stand, nobody else will, and Sean Bergen will get the job. That would be a disaster. Bergen's good at his job, but I don't think he'd make a good mayor. He's got no diplomacy. People kind of hate him as soon as they meet him. And he's so twisted up about the Rangers that he wants us to start asking the Red Scorpions for protection instead. I can't let that happen. Those guys are gangsters, plain and simple. Well, as soon as things settle down, we'll have a show of hands in the town square. If you can help me solve all these crises, I think I've got a good chance of winning, and you'll have a pro-Ranger mayor here. If Bergen gets voted in, well, Highpool will be even less friendly to the Citadel than it already is. No time for questions. We'll talk once I fix the system. First, I need you to head into the complex. Look for 4 release valves and open them so the water can flow. Then all you have to do is come back here and open the bypass valve over there on the other side of the room. That will stabilize the pressure in the system and return things to normal. Got it? Great. Head out and find those valves. I'll track your progress from the readouts up here.
Citadel. This is Kathy Lawson at Ag Center again. Where the fuck are you bastards? We're dying here.
Kathy, this is General Vargas. Keep cool and listen. The only team I have near you is over...
Are you fucking kidding me? You kicked those rain collectors over us? Have fun starving to death, asshole. Don't you understand what we're going through here? We fought back to the mob, but we've got three flies as big as bulldogs dive bombing us everywhere we go. And that forceful is some kind of exploding seed pod full in the face. He's a goddamn rat. Fuck you, Vargas. We don't need your goddamn sweet spot. We need you to help.
Thank you. water control room. The pump is put up with new water flow, so I'm guessing you got a valve open. Great work. There's only three more in the complex, so you're 25% of the way there already.
Thank you.
Boston. Can you hear me?
Go ahead, Kathy. I'm reading you loud and clear.
Please, Vargas. I'm sorry I shouted at you. Please, send somebody. Matt is dying, and there's no more ammo, and
Hey, it's got nothing to do with you, Kathy. There's just nobody to send. My crew is dealing with the crisis in Highpool as quick as they can. If you can just hold on a little while longer.
How long is a little while? Shit! They're coming in again! Shoot them!
Kathy? Kathy, are you there? Ranger Citadel calling Ag Center. Do you read me? Come in.
The mobile device just went on up here, Rangers. Thanks. Two down, two to go.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
oscillating wildly in Section 10. The only other time I've seen something like this, the valve was completely rusted through. If that's what's going on, you'll have to find a replacement to install. If you haven't got one already, you might want to check the storage area near Section 2. Though, hurry up and find that last release valve.